is an example of someone being cyberbullied. Cyberbullying is when you spread rumors and lies about other people, and they steal usernames or passwords, or use offensive language to harass other people. Cyberbullying is more serious than people think. Since 1983, over 150 children have taken their lives because of cyberbullies. Boys are more likely to be threatened by a cyberbully than girls.
Say it to my face, not the screen.